Today's encouraging word comes from the book of James, chapter 1, and we'll read verse number 12. And it says, "Blessed is the man that endureth temptation, for when he is tried, he shall receive the crown of life, which the Lord hath promised to them that love him." Amen. Praise God on this day. Today is Wednesday, and it is a prayer day for us at the Encouraging Word. And we want to pray on today that we may be able to endure, especially to endure the temptation to quit. You know, during the summer months, like to go jogging, go running. And there are so many times where I am tempted to quit before I put in the number of miles that I plan to put in. And there are times I'm very close to saying, that's it. But I hear the Lord say, no, continue on. And as I do, when I'm done, invariably, I feel so much better for having hung in there and not given up. In other words, to have endured the temptation to quit. And so it is in our spiritual walk with God. You may be tempted to quit today, but God is saying to you, endure the temptation to quit, overcome it, and enjoy and experience the satisfaction of hanging in there and continuing to walk by faith. So today, let us just simply pray today that God will bless us and help us to endure the temptation to quit. Amen. Father, we bless you on today. Yes. And we thank you, God, that you are always, always mindful of our situation and our circumstances. From all the way up in heaven, God, you look down upon us and you see us exactly where we are.
Yes.
And God, you know the struggles that we are facing. You know the challenges that are before us. You know the hills that we have to climb. And Father, you made a promise to us that you will never leave us nor forsake us.
Yes.
And Father, you also understand that we are made of dust, that we are frail, O God, and that there are times, O Lord, when we are tempted to quit, when
yes.
we are tempted to throw in the towel, to give up the battle, O God, because we have been in this struggle for far too long. But Father, we're coming unto you today looking for a fresh anointing, O God, that will allow us to endure the temptation
yes,
to quit.
Father.
That, Father God, that we will continue to hang in there, that we will
yes.
continue to walk by faith and not by sight, that we will continue in well-doing without getting weary, because, God, you made a promise to us that we shall reap if we faint not.
Yes.
And so, Father God, we just ask you on today to give us of your strength. You said, be strong in the Lord and in the power of your might. And so,
yes.
Father, we look for your strength, oh God. We look for your anointing. We look for your favor to be with us, oh God, and to help us. Father, uphold us by the right hand of your righteousness, oh God, when
yes.
we are about to stumble, when we want to sit on the side of the road, when we want to just give up and give in. Father God, blow a fresh wind in our soul, O God,
yes,
to revive us again,
Jesus,
O God, and
yes,
give us a new
yes.
strength, a new awareness, new enthusiasm, O God,
yes,
and a new desire to continue on with you. Because, Father God, you are not a man that you should lie.
Yes.
If you made your promise, then, Father, you shall keep it and perform it.
Yes.
And so, Father, we're praying on today that you will help us to endure. The enemy will come tempting us, O God, whispering in our ear
yes.
that we should quit, that we should give up, that it is of no use. But the devil is a liar
yes.
and there's no truth in him.
Thank
and
you.
So we
yes.
reject every
yes.
evil word that he
yes.
attempts to speak. And we replace it with the word of God. And your word says that we shall prevail, we shall triumph,
yes.
we shall soar,
yes.
we shall win, we shall prevail if we will faint not.
Yes.
And so, Father, we thank you right now, O God, for this new anointing that is on our
yes,
lives
Father.
On this day. That, Father God, that you have strengthened us
yes.
to endure the temptation to quit. And, Father God, we shall continue on. We shall continue pressing for the mark, for the prize of the high calling of God,
yes,
which is in
Father.
Christ Jesus.
Yes.
For we know that if we continue to do that, God, you will be with us every step of the way. and you will bring us to that place of victory that you have ordained for us.
Yes.
And so, Father God, we thank you right now for this newfound strength. We thank you right now for the power that is working within us by your Spirit.
Yes.
And Father, we shall endure to the end that we may obtain the prize. For that we give you praise.
Yes.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. Continue to walk with God. Amen. And he has just blessed us. I just feel it in my spirit that he has just blessed us with a new source of strength that we may endure to the end. You're not going to quit. Amen. The devil thought he had you on this morning, but the devil has been defeated yet again.
Amen.
And we shall prevail, and we shall obtain the prize that God has for us. God bless you. Until next time, be encouraged. Praise God. Be encouraged and know that Jesus loves you and his love never fails.
He never.